The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE Championship!
Here comes the Beast,
the most dominant competitor in WWE history.
Introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar! And his opponent from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, the Animal Batista!
To hold one of the biggest titles in WWE means you're one of the best in the industry.
And if you want to reach the pinnacle of sports entertainment, there's an argument to be made that you must win the WWE title.
Absolutely right. There have been legends and Hall of Famers who never won the title, but putting this on your resume moves you into a different class of competitor.
Beautiful suplex.
Deep the side. Jeez.
Just got thrown around like a sack of you-know-what.
Domination from Brock here.
Brock's like a beast playing with its food.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal forearm.
Oh my gosh, what impact. The champ taking their share of hits now. Down to Bowman.
And a double axe handle smash.
Short punch. Brock Lesnar's abilities speak for themselves at this point. What do you think his best path to victory is tonight?
Whatever the hell he wants, Cole. Lesnar is unmatched on the roster. As long as he doesn't completely write the other guy off, this one's more or less in the bag.
Landing on top of the skull.
Go behind.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex! Launched. And now Batista's being dismantled.
Brock just doing whatever he wants at this point.
And returning to the ring. Clothesline! Suplex! Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Enough already.
Headlock cinched it, just tossed without regard.
Caught with a clothesline.
Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle. This is terribly painful. Brock is in complete command here.
Things can get grim in a hurry if Batista doesn't turn this around.
Blow to the abdomen gets them out of that.
Military press.
Ooh. No one in this building has seen anyone as intimidating as the Animal Batista.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Quick take down there.
The Animal about to become prey. The Beast incarnate looking to end this.
Such strength at this stage to kick out that early in the count.
Lesnar can't believe it, and honestly, I don't know if anyone here can. Under any other circumstances, that would be it. It would be over. Blackjack overs down. Championship on the line. And a quick kick out.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
Held in a perilous position. The challenger eating up some damage.
Oh, back to the belly!
Oklahoma slam! Uh-oh! Oh, my God, what a move! Headlock applied, tossed without regard. Oh, what a counter.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
force.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Power slam. Batista is just playing with his food right now.
Being carried around with ease.
Straight up back down the throat.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
How is this superstar still in this match?
All the determination. He's got more fight in him than a junkyard dog.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, as Batista just unleashed on him. Could be a sign of things to come.
Lesnar cuts him off.
Brock with the quick wheelbarrow.
Soak it in.